That's just going to give you a headache.
They make aspirin, don't they?
Whatever's eating at you, don't take it out on me.
I'm just tired.
What you need is a shave and a shower. Why don't you come on to bed?
Yeah, just a little bit. I'm almost there. I know. I'm right there.
You promised me that you'd stop this. And look at you. I don't even recognize you anymore. You spend all your time in here. If I'm lucky, I'll see you at dinner. Unless, of course, you're eating in here again tonight.
What is it you want, Olivia?
I want you to stop wasting your time and our money on these useless experiments.
They're not useless.
We're going broke.
Well, then sell something, Olivia. We own land. Sell that. What is it?
It's just the baby moving around. I'm fine.
Walter, if you don't get your priorities straight, you're not going to leave me any choice.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about this obsession that you have with this. This is all you ever talk about. I mean, the patients here don't even see you anymore. The state's ready to pull our license, and I'm certainly not going to raise my children in this type of situation. You stop or I'm leaving.
You'd end our marriage over
there. Well, you're not leaving me any choice, are you? Make up your mind, Walter. I'm not going to wait forever.
Wait. You said children?
Having twins.